for high roll or odd even?
Odd even.
Okay. Let's go odd. Oh, I did. Yeah, I actually swapped.
I was gonna say I can feel the new sleeves.
Yeah, I think I like those better.
What are these? Dragon Shields?
No, not Dragon Shields. KMC Phoenix.
They're not katanas. Okay.
No, I couldn't find those.
They're impossible to find.
Yeah.
I'm playing with katanas. I do like the katanas.
Yeah, they do seem nice.
You said you're gonna be able to play.
Yes. I'm gonna shark.
Yep.
Play Ragavan.
Sure.
And then I'll play Bobble.
Yep.
And then I'll pass you. I'd like to take a deep in the
upkeep.
I really do want this to be the yep. After some of the time after playing earlier, I want to be able to find it.
I'll fetch Shock and I'll Thought Seize you. I'm gonna
okay.
I'm gonna get a Watery Grave. I'll take the Ragged Man. I'll take the Small Pierce. Let me write that down, please.
Sure, yeah.
I don't think we should play with it up on camera.
Okay.
I'm gonna pass after that.
Okay.
So I'm gonna write that down.
Yeah, yeah. But... Misty, Flooded, and Mucky.
Yep.
Draw from Bobble.
Yep.
And then draw from Tom. I'm going to play the Flooded Strand.
Sure.
Combat. Hey, you.
I'll go to 13. Oh, we have a Thought Seize.
Dragon's Reach. Yeah, I will cast the Thought Seize with the black.
So you play the Flooded Strand.
Yeah.
Expressive, Bow, Bolt, Steam Vents, Consider.
I also didn't find out the light sources because I had a pitch
cast a couple of them. Okay, so you do have. Oh, you have a Bolt too. Alright.
Draw.
Take the Bowmaster.
Sure. You went to 16 from that.
Mm-hmm. Then I'll pass to you.
Contact.
Mm-hmm.
Cast Spiriton.
Yep.
Draw this, I'll bottom this. I'll shock in the steam vents that you know about.
Mm-hmm.
Go to 11. And I will pass.
Okay.
Plus the 6, plus the 5.
Bolt, DI, and Prayer, which are
and then the Monkey. Okay. Alright, so draw for turn.
Not monkey, consider.
Oh, consider, yeah.
Sorry.
No problem. I'll play a Misty.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'll go to combat.
I'd like to bolt the monkey.
Okay. Alright, I will respond just by fetching. Get a basic. Alright, monkey will die.
Monkey will die.
And give me delirium.
And I'll go to
Jesus Christ.
From that.
Yep.
Crikey! Is this so I take my Teferi down so you can kill it?
Do you want to cut?
Yeah.
Hey, okay, I'll pass to you. Yep.
Cast expressive.
Okay.
It's just that. Five.
I want to see these guys' data sheet.
Plus the 7, we got this back again.
Exiled and bottom. Try to 6.
Okay.
I'll bolt.
In response, I'm gonna bolt you.
3.
I'll do surveil. Graveyard. And then fetch shock. Going to 12. And I will cast another bolt.
I honestly think my line is like by the year of the next turn, and I don't think that's that bad.
I think my line is play before
you draw your cards.
Look at that. Perfect. You can't tell
me how to do it.
And you were playing like you didn't have force to an extent.
No, I didn't block it. I'll block it. You have to deal with the business of the pass.
Yes.
deal with the Orcish Bowmasters?
No.
I'm just gonna flash them in and take your kill your monkey and
yeah. No, yeah, like, because that just ruins my any chance I have to attack.
And yep.
The EI was tempting. So what it was, Bolt EI.
Bolt EI, consider Preordain and Orcish Bow.
Yeah.
And a Steam Vents, but yeah. You're gonna hit the Steam Vents.
Played like one league online. Oh man, this is funny. It was actually against one of the streamers, Young Dingo, and he was playing Oops All Spells, and I had like a turn one scan, and I just took the two lands in his hand because they're all spells now. But that card would be horrible if you could take lands too.
Oh yeah.
All right, 6, 7.
Okay.
Well, I will also keep.
Go ahead.
Okay. I'll drop a turn. Alright, I'm gonna fetch and shock.
Okay,
17.
Okay.
17.
Bad call. No. Hey, bud.
I'm gonna say I don't hate
hey.
No, no, are you on the bike?
Yeah. Nice, bud.
Sorry. This is your problem.
Thank you. Look at you, buddy.
Okay.
Alright, bye bye. Be good,
yeah.
Alright, be good for mommy.
And I'll pass
right.
This and surveil.
Sure.
Good night. Great urge. No, pass to you.
Yeah, he's been
kind of. I'll do it on your upkeep.
Time.
Okay. You like it when you shock your lands. I can't really get any intel.
He wants dad. Daddy, I want to come tug on your hang down.
No, I'm not dead. Definitely not
dad. Daddy, come touch my bum bum.
I'll pass to you in your upkeep.
Okay. I'll
go to 14.
Wait, like, that's correct though, right? Soul Cauldron is instance based. So
I'm gonna hit that on the entry.
Okay. In response to the target.
I have the same question, you're gonna have to look up the rule.
What does it say?
Soul Cauldron says with Soul
Cauldron.
I believe it means so, with like, this card, and every time you replay it is an extra instance of that.
Graveyard?
Because it doesn't give you anything that, like,
kill.
Tracks afterwards.
Like, you get
and
void counters
gets
off
them online.
So it should have text like that, but because it's on a modern card, it's like
hard. And then upkeep now, and then I'll draw, and then draw for turn. Alright, I'll play Flooded Strand. And I do have some time. Alright. I will attack you for 3. I'm gonna go fetch for a basic. Then I'm gonna play Engineer Explosives on one.
On one?
Yeah. And then Surveil.
Sure.
Yeah, I'll keep that on top.
Have you seen the replay tomorrow?
Go ahead.
Okay. Oh. Yep. Do you express the iteration? Trigger? Sure. Alright, I'm gonna surveil. I'm gonna put that in the graveyard. I will play Islands, and then I'll go to combat.
Yep.
Attack.
Go to 8.
I'll pass to you.
Okay.
The other list has 12.
Yes, Victor runs.
Cast Spirit.
Okay. Yep.
Dashing on my mate. Monkey's on. I'm here, Tor.
Express the iteration?
Yep.
Surveil?
Yep.
Graveyard. 1, 2, 3.
Full price? Not full price. I'm very much
exile.
Yep.
I'll play that.
Sure.
Right, go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Attack.
Play. You play.
Okay.
Yeah, but I'm like not sure if you brought in bloodlines and shit, so like I'm trying to like play around with some stuff.
Yeah, play the thing.
I think I'm just gonna find the resource here.
Yeah. Cast some red side.
Yep. Play this island. Can't spirit it.
Okay. Okay.
I'll cast it on my own Murktide. Great.
In response, I'll do a subtlety exiling spell pierce.
Okay.
Games.
So far, I can't believe you gave the snake and have yourself.